Hello! In this video, we will show you how to forward your tickets to a friend or family member. There are many different methods to forward or distribute your tickets. This video will go through a few different options you can use. Before we begin, let's go through some terminology and programs that will be used in this video. For each method in this video, we will be using a program called Adobe. Adobe is a program that allows you to view PDF files. A PDF file is the format in which you receive your tickets via email from ATG Tickets. This means that your tickets are attached in the email as one PDF file. There are two different versions of Adobe we will mention in this video. One is called Adobe Acrobat Reader, which is free for all to use, and one is called Adobe Acrobat Pro, which is a paid program. Let's get started with the first option for distributing your tickets. The first and likely the simplest way to distribute your tickets is by printing them. If you have access to a printer, you can print the PDF file that was attached in the order confirmation email you received from ATG Tickets. This can be done in both the free and paid versions of Adobe. After you've opened the file, click on the printer icon. Make sure the printer you would like to use is selected and click Print. From here, you would then distribute each page to your party. The second option allows you to split your single PDF file into individual ticket files, which can then be emailed to the members of your party. This can be done in both the free and paid versions of Adobe. Just like in option 1, begin by going to Print Your Tickets. You will first want to change the printer selection to Microsoft Print to PDF. Next, under the Pages to Print section, select the bubble that is next to the word Pages, and then type in the page number of the ticket you want to save. When you click Print, you will be prompted to save the file. Repeat this step for each page number for each of your tickets. From here, you could email each individual ticket file to your party. If you choose to do this, please make sure you're paying special attention to the seat numbers on the tickets as you're distributing them to each member of your party. The final option allows you to extract each page of the PDF as an individual file. This can only be done in the paid version of Adobe. First, click on the Edit tab near the top. Next, click on Organize Pages. This will show you each page of your PDF file. Right-click over a page and select Extract Pages. From here, you will be able to save each ticket as an individual file. You could then email each individual ticket file to your party. If you choose to do this, please make sure you're paying special attention to the seat numbers on the tickets as you're distributing them to each member of your party. Additionally, if you have an iPhone and choose to add your tickets to your Apple Wallet, you also have the option to forward them from there. Regardless of which method you choose, the most important thing to remember is to communicate clearly to the members of your party. Make sure they are aware of which specific ticket they should have scanned on arrival, as only one scan per ticket is allowed. You're all set. If you have any questions, you can reach our subscriptions department by calling 313-887-1256 or via email at bidsubscriptions@atgentertainment.com. Thank you, and we will see you at the theater.